Esselamu aleyküm ve rahmetullahi ve berekatuhu. Euzubillahimineşşeytanirracim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ve salatu ve selamu ala Resulina Muhammedin seyyidil evvelin ve ahirin. Madede ya Resulullah, madede ya sadat, ashab-ı Resulullah, madede ya meşahine, destur, mevla, şahı, mevla, fazla, da, aslan, şahı, Muhammed, aleyhi ve sellem, madem. Tarikatına, sahaba ve hayru fil cemiyye. Allah Azze ve Celle insanoğluna akıl vermiş. O akıl kullansın diye. Aklını kullanan insan muhakkak doğru yolu bulur. Aklını kullanmayıp başkasının sözüne bakarsa tetebekten fadlı lukan sebillah, başkalarının sözüne bakarsan ekseriyetli insanlar seni Allah yolundan çıkarırlar, ayrılırlar. Bir helak olursun. Allah aklı insanları kurtulsun diye, dünyada da işlerini yapsınlar diye, dünyadan daha mühim olan ahiretlerini yapsınlar diye kendilerine rızık veren, bu hayatı veren, ruhu veren Allah Azze ve Celle'yi tanısınlar diye akıl vermiş insanlara. Çoğu insan onu kullanıyor, zannediyor ki doğru yolda kullanıyorum. Halbuki yanlış, ters istikamete, ters yol buradayken sen tersden gidiyorsun. Gidip yetişeceğim yere gidiyorum diye. Çeşit çeşit şeyler, felsefe desen, başka sapık dinler desen, insanlar ya hiç dinde kabul etmeden biz öyle yoktan kendi kendimize var olduk gibisinden de şimdi çıkmış insanlar, çok insanlar. Onlar akıllarını kullanmıyor demek. Akıllı insan değiller. Akıllı insan iyiliğini bilir. Nereden, kimden bu iyilik geliyor? Kim bize yardım ediyor? Kim bizi bu dünyaya getirmiş? Bizi buraya koymuş? Kimdir de onu bilmesi lazım insanın. Çünkü hem Allah Azze ve Celle bildirmiş, hem peygamberler bildirmiş. Her saatte insan, akıllı olan insan bilir ki Allah Azze ve Celle her şeyi yapan, yaratan, veren, alan O'dur. Onu bilen akıllıdır. Aklını doğru kullanıyor. Bilmeyen istediği kadar diploması olsun, istediği kadar üniversite bitirsin, istediği kadar kitap yazsın, şey yapsın, bu yapsın. O aklını kullanmamış insandır demek. Allah muhafaza etsin. Allah efela takilun diyor Allah Azze ve Celle Kur'an'da. Aklınız yok mu? Akıllı değil misiniz? Ve o kadar delil şey varken sen yok diyorsun. Sen nerede aklın diye soruyor Allah Azze ve Celle. Akılsız mısınız? Aklınız yok mu diye soruyor. Aklınız olsa böyle bir şeyler yapmayacaksınız. Kendinizi helak edecek şeyler yapmayacaksınız. Yapan o vakit aklını kullanmamış. Akıl var ama kullanmamış. Hiç başka yerlere kullanmış, ters olarak kullanmış. Ben kendime iyilik yapıyorum zannederken kendine kötülük yapmış. Allah muhafaza etsin hepimiz inşallah. Allah Azze ve Celle He give human being thinking brain and from brain or from heart also to think, not only from brain. Maybe people they said, if I human being, they have big brain, therefore this, they are more intelligent from other creature, from animal, from bird, from anything. They thought because other brain is small, they thought it is from when brain big, it will be more clever. No, it's between Allah Azza wa Jalla also in Quran Azim Shan saying, فَلَا وَلَهُمْ قُلُوبٌ يَفْقَهُونَ بِهَا وَهَنُ. And for heart also, connecting with brain, not only brain giving you good thing, cleverness or to be intelligent. No, it's from Allah Azza wa Jalla, His wisdom, they give everybody this, and must be, you know, your with this thinking, with this intelligence Allah gave you. If you are real clever and intelligent, you must know what you must do. When you are doing thing harming you, you are not using your clever, intelligent. You are just you think you are clever, you are intelligent, but normally you are not. You are because you harming yourself, and you think you are doing good. It is not good. A good thing to know your creator, and who is you, what is your mission in this world. And Allah Azza wa Jalla, He told you with His messengers and the heavenly books why you are here, who you must do, what you must do, and who must you follow. Don't follow shaitan, follow prophets. This, if you are clever, you do this. If not, you follow other way, wrong direction, going whole, maybe sometimes people in old time there was not this machine, they was looking, going wrong direction. Oh, we go 50 kilometer wrong direction. We must go back all this way. Sometimes going 1,000 kilometer after they, oh, it's wrong. Why we come until here? But some people still going, not stopping, wrong direction, wrong way. This is in life happening from going from beginning to wrong direction. Somebody tell them the right direction, they are not listening. Oh no, don't, you are idiot, we are clever, don't tell us, we are knowing what is. Following wrong religion, following wrong philosophy, following the wrong idea, many idea, because Allah is saying Quran, who, if you listen to most of people, you will be wrong way, because most of people, they are following their desire, following their ego, and they are not happy to be right way. So most of people, if you are following them, you will be go wrong way. You must follow special people who Allah sent them. If you follow them, you will be safe, and you use your intelligence, your cleverness. You are clever. Of now, you are not. Even you are finish 10 university, you write 100 book, you many people following you, it's all not sign for you are clever. If you are clever, you must think about your end, your life here and hereafter. You must be careful. For this, Allah Azza wa Jalla in Quran saying, "Afala ta'qilun," meaning you don't understand. You are not using your brain, not using your intelligence. This is Allah Azza wa Jalla warning people in Quran. Use your thinking. What go after right thinking. Don't go after wrong thing. And he is clearly have sent messengers and heavenly book. Everything, it is not hidden. Everything openly for human being to follow this. They gave instruction. When you follow this, you will be safe. Many people, they have new machine, they look for instruction, and after this they using. If not you looking for this, maybe from beginning they will finish burn this machine, and they will not be not good for them. Allah help us to use what He order for us, what is useful for us, inshallah. وَمِنَ اللَّهِ تَوْفِيقَ الْفَاتِحَةِ